Welcome back to Formula One 2020.
We have no idea what's going to happen.